Welcome everyone to another episode of Games Lost of the Ages. I'm Blitz, your host, Manacine. Good to have you with us. We are playing Looney Tunes Sheep Raider for the PlayStation. And with me,
Mr. Bravo, your friendly co-host. So, we're gonna finish up the snow region.
I'll let you handle this level.
This level features lava.
And geysers.
Yep.
There you go. Oh, you'll be doing a lot of floating with the umbrella,
before
too.
Before I start the level, we gotta listen to some awesome music. Which we think is the best in the game.
It's the one where... it's the music when Daffy Duck steps out of the car, right?
Yep.
Go for it. Yeah, you can't... They picked the worst level to play this music on because, I love this soundtrack, but this level there's so much background noise.
Yeah.
You can't really even hear the music.
Oh, the guys here.
Oh, wow.
So the main gimmick of this level is, you fall in the water.
It's further down, yeah. You get, don't you get to get picked up by Daffy Duck's train?
Yes.
Yeah.
Also, this is the laggiest level ever, and you'll find out why. So much stuff is going on.
We don't need to see you fall into that. That's pretty self-explanatory.
So we do have to come back here, because that's where the cover is. This is Daffy Duck. Put some on here, and we will get crushed. I love how we have a poster on the side.
That's actually a hint. You need to do not the poster, but what he's doing right there. That comes into play later. It's not go. You gotta use your jump to actually distance, right?
Yep. Oh, I think I got it.
Ooh!
There is the umbrella, it doesn't break anywhere.
How many jumps do you get?
I think I'm not sure as long as you don't touch the ground. Yeah, this is the most painful part.
You have to stay up in the air, right?
Yep.
Well, I mean, at worst, you... Oh, yeah, if you fall down, Sam will just smash you.
Now I gotta find another hole.
He's like freaking out. Alright, that was my head. I'm gonna laugh if that disappears for you. No, that was mine. One of those probably in the back. Yeah, I don't really know those.
What?
No!
Oh! Help!
Oh! How did you get away?
I don't know. I think it might be the other one.
Yeah, it's that one for sure.
There we go.
Did you just know that and you were showing off the other holes or?
Not really. So I gotta sneak back to the right hole. Otherwise.
Probably the far left one, right?
Yeah, that's a guess.
You're the one with the controller, you decide.
And I say we don't do it.
This is the part that might confuse you.
So, the first time we get into the sheet. Oh, come on, delivery people. You're gonna land it right next to me. Yeah. All for us and the driver. Oh, we beat neither one of them, but still. The driver's. Let's just keep turning back. Nope.
That's like really hard.
That's pretty good.
Oh. You barely.
All right.
You gotta time this quickly though, because the sheep's gonna get blasted if you don't go quick. That lettuce real quick. I think if you lay still, you start with that. That's right. Alright.
The winter zone has been officially completed.
Next is past present level, right?
Yep.
I think so.
Yeah, it is.
Alright, and I get the honor of doing that one too. That's actually a fun one. That one's got a really cool concept to it. Yep. You'll see it in the next episode. What exactly?
You're unstoppable!
Okay, we're rolling through this game. How many sheep are left?
8.
Okay, so we're about halfway done. Not too bad. Alright, thank you for watching. I'm Blitz.
And I'm Mr. Gravel.
And have yourself a fine day, evening, night.
Whatever.
See you in the next episode.